So, next one is up ahead. I think I see it there. Duct tape. Cool. Let's see where next one is. So this down here. Probably gonna be all of them, I bet. Okay, so at the array parts. So we're gonna head back up here. What? What enemies are nearby? Keep looking. I don't see anything. Then go back out and fast travel. There we go. If I go back out really quick and fast travel before the enemies spot me, it lets me do that. So cool. So my guess is we gotta repair these arrays that are shattered. Let's see here. To have repair 65 or higher, really? Really? Since all that trouble, now I can't do anything with it. How close am I to a level? I gotta be close. 16... I'm like 1 kill away of something. So I'm gonna kill some stuff and try it. Maybe I'll put all my points into that. Into repair. And also use a repair book, and I should be able to do it then. Nothing over here though, huh? Nothing anywhere. Huh. Let's see. Alright, so we're gonna do some fast travel then. Okay, I know there's some people that usually respawn here eventually. Thanks for killing them, Boone. There we go. See, repair. We'll do that, sure, why not?
Let me aim that for you next time.
Cool, thanks. Let's see, bottle cap, sure, why not? Sure. So this guy's got bottle cap, buff out, anything else good? NCR money, pistol round, sure, why not? I'm gonna sleep here for 1 hour. I still can't take this stuff, but not that I want. I definitely don't want to lose karma over those shitty rounds. And there were some dudes up here I killed too, I know that for a fact. So I'm gonna go loot their bodies. Then I'm going to go back, use a book thing that will let me repair. Where the fuck did those guys go? I know I killed some dudes. I I'm 100% for serious. I know I killed some guys. If I can see him from up here. No, maybe they're over there. Ah, if I don't find them in about 30 seconds, I'm just in a fast travel way anyways. I used to have this thing with looting people I kill. Ah, they're there. Don't know what it is, but I have this thing for doing it. Let's see. Bottle cap. Some rounds. Sure, why not? They don't like shotguns, and this guy only has a shitty gun anyways. Some dynamite, though. He was like, they're fighting blowflies. They're fighting blowflies. Alright, so let's see. Let's go all the way back the fuck up here. And a couple other things too while we're at it. Alright. So I'm gonna save this game here, because I gotta be quick about this. Okay, items, aid. I think I'm just going to repair my sniper rifle. So it'll give me 14% now. Let's see what happens when I get back to the other thing. So where's the... No... Patriots, no... There's gotta be a repair one in here somewhere. I'm going to cry if there's one that... isn't for repair. Medical. Melee. No. Plus 10. Sneak. Okay. Fixing things. There we go. The only thing we're going to do is repair this. See? More repair. If I'm repairing something so expensive. Yeah. Alright. I could have repaired without spare parts, I just wouldn't have done that. Wow. That would have saved so much time for me. I really get stuck on that. I go all the way around. Damn it. Alright, let's see. Apparel. Items. Let's see. There we go. Quests. Oh, there's two more. There's two more somewhere. Apparently I didn't need to do all that stuff and get like all the other crap. We're off. Cool. Let's see what we have here. Let's go to Misk. So I have extra ones, I guess. Got the platinum chip too. It's cool. Bobby pin, CR. Disassembled weapons shipment, huh? What that's good for. Oh, there's a shot glass I had stuck in my inventory. Alright, so we're ready to go. World map. We're going back here. Yep, it'll be quicker than running on myself, so... Sure, why the fuck not? Okay, so we got that repaired. Should be all of them, I think. If that's the case, I'm gonna wrap this series up soon. He's over there. See him now. Wow, there's a whole bunch of them.
I've never been so happy.
Great, thanks. Dude, you're all getting busy. It was like a threesome with you guys, man.
Hello, outsider. Need nope. Something? An impressive piece of work.
Cool.
No, the... Well, if you genuinely care so much, they're flight simulators. If you don't know our... We'd... But...
Cool. These guys love me. Okay, so I can return to Pearl. No, stuck around that thing. It's like a robot escorting those children. Maybe now she'll help the NCR, which is kind of the whole point of this whole thing. There's three kids. Little boomers, I think. Mini boomer, there you go. That's what it is, mini boomer. These buildings are falling apart, though. Like, completely. They're completely, like, falling apart. Broken steps and all types of shit, you know?
You have done well. I believe the time has come for you to show your value in full. The people have come to accept having you.
Yep, sure do.
Find Loyal and ask him about our people's fondest dream.
He'll tell me what to do next, huh? Alright, so that's that. Boy, this is a long series, I guess. It's possible I might just come back to it. Because I am going to go to the gym in a little bit here.